Gregory. We're back for the start of Dungeon 9.
Great.
my shield. It's not the end of my world. This is why in the first quest I don't buy big shields. I actually only buy it to survive the little go into six to get the lap. Try something, man. Okay, no problem. I hope this is the right room. I'm only saying. I'll trade, basically what I did, I traded a big shield for a red ring. Okay. Okay, no problem. I'll see you in the room. We're back. I had to leave to go get my potion restored and my bombs replenished. I mean, I had to restart over. Oh, wait, that was two up, not one up. No problem. Sure, you 55 spot. Welcome back to Wizrobe Hell. Okay. I'm right where I want to be. Okay, just under 2 minutes, we hit the several rooms. whirling dervish. We ain't gonna mess with that one. We ain't got to fool that guy. That room's already cleared up. Okay, we have the serums. We've got everything we need now. I still got a full red potion. Fireball statues. All right. I don't have to go in that room. I don't remember what's in there, but I don't feel like dealing with it. Okay, time out. Yes! Take three files. Oh, nice. If I wanted that room, I'd be worried. Already killed him. Nice. All right. Yes. Full potion and over half our lifespan. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Howard. That's two. and he's jumping around. Yes! I'll admit, I'm stretching this out a little bit on purpose. And that's the ball game. And that's the entire credits, too. That's the end of this walkthrough.